So I guess this is the historic dam right here. I'm going over it. Lake Lowell. It's like a fishing spot as well. So you can walk right down to the edge of the water and go fishing. That's why I see seagulls around here. I didn't know. I was wondering, why are there seagulls in the middle of Idaho? It's because of the water right here.